So for prone hip internal rotation, you get a band, you put it around your ankles, then you're gonna lay on your belly, arms just nice and relaxed, knees are bent to 90 degrees, and then you're just gonna push your feet apart and then relax. Make sure that you don't come down or up and your knees stay bent to 90 degrees the entire time. This will help to get the little rotators of your hip firing up.